Well, volunteers gathered at Deming Park Saturday afternoon to take down Christmas lights after yet another successful celebration. According to one park volunteer, 19 organizations participated in this year's Christmas lights. $13,500 were awarded thanks to several sponsors, including First Financial Bank, Duke Energy, Meyer, and Pepsi. Organizers say they're excited to celebrate the 36th anniversary of this event next year.